The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 485 pounds, the Fallen.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Limitless! For all intents and purposes, a man of this size should not be able to move the way that Lee does.
And their opponents first, from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, Limitless, Keith Lee!
I spoke with Keith Lee earlier today, and I just had to ask him, what exactly does it mean to be limitless?
And his partner, from Washington, weighing in at 167 pounds, Leo Rush.
Guys, we have two of WWE's most exciting teams ready to go here tonight in tag team action.
And I can tell you that the entire tag team division has eyes on this match right now. That's how big this one is.
Here we go, folks, as we kick off this tag team match.
And on the other side of the ring, you've got Keith Lee. He calls himself Limitless. And it's actually kind of scary to think about a 300-plus pounder being limitless.
Well, he's a super heavyweight who moves around in that ring like a cruiserweight, Byron. It might be scary, but it's also impressive. This is not where you want to be. Tagged in. Powerbomb planted. He's getting a little battered now.
Well, it's not dire consequence.
Uh-oh, submission move. He forces his way free.
Man, he just has so much resolve.
I knew that was coming.
Ooh, right to the face. Nothing makes Lee happier than competition, and he will take the fight to his opponent if he has to.
Well, he'll find no shortage of competition here in WWE.
Overhand, belly to belly.
Gets out of there in a hurry. He's absorbed some damage already.
It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary, considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Belly to belly. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
I think we're going to get the tag, guys.
I don't know. Those last few inches have to feel like a mile right now.
And there's the tag.
Ooh, what impact.
Twist in the arm.
Big elbow.
Saw that one coming. Clothesline over the top rope. All the way to the floor. Stationary position. Turns around. Moonsault!
That was beautiful.
Turning the momentum to his favor.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
It's going to take more than that.
Harsh impact.
Wasn't expecting that.
Devastating elbow.
face.
Absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
Are we going to see the tag, Byron?
I think so, Michael. I really do.
And he gets to his partner.
We've got a house of fire now.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Proving tough to catch.
Devastating kick.
Too quick to catch him there.
Bang! Oof! And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
You can see it in these superstars' faces. They're in serious pain at the moment.
A lot of punishment has been dished out, but no one is thinking about quitting.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. Look at the agility. It is so easy to stay in touch with your superstars 24/7 in a variety of social media outlets, including WWE's own Facebook page. Well, that's not right. Somebody do something about that. We might be close to the end.
If he could just make it to his corner, these guys still have a chance. But if not, I don't see how he can overcome all this punishment and win.
Oh, powerbomb!
That's it.
Gets the tag. Fast reflexes. He's not looking good here, guys.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Powerbomb!
What a counter!
Boom, boom! Persistent barrage! This could do it! You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. He caught him slipping. Sam Jawbreaker!
You can pick up your teeth in the third row.
In off the tag. Finds a way to reverse.
Oh, well-measured strike. This could be huge.
Oh, you kidding me? Back of his neck.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
Two! great evasion. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Bringing it back into the ring. Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Huh, he's almost there.
And his partner's just itching to get in the ring right now.
Boom! There's the tag. Teeing off. Oh, my right.
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
Again.
He wants it one more time.
Had it scouted. This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Oh, saw it coming.
Oh.
Delivered.
Clear the deck. Cannonball coming through.
Oh, right there.
Oh, brutal.
Roundhouse kick.
Top.
Here comes another one.
Elusive movement there.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Comes in off the tag. In off the tag. He's in trouble.
Oh, nasty impact.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
And he's going back to the well.
What a frog splash.
It's all over with the counting.
That undoubtedly caused some serious internal injuries.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
From the top.
Oh, elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Tagged in. Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Point of the elbow nailed it. Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh, able to counter.
Oh, my God.
How impressive was that reversal?
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
What a crash. He has to be at his limit now.
I can't say I expected to see this tonight. It's not every day you see a guy.
He thinks he has it. There's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
He's lining him up.
Another big move.
Incredible impact.
That puts him in total control.
His shoulders are down.
Is still going on, defies all reasoning.
Ballbuster!
Brought in the hard way.
He has him right where he wants him.
Round and around, look at this velocity.
Looks like a match ender.
Even better the second time around.
There's two!
I question every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
Huge toss.
Stationary position, turns around.
Moonsault.
Incredible ability.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He is getting fired up here. How'd he do that?
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
More punishment to the core. That'll leave you doubled over in pain.
Clothesline over the top rope.
He evades the attack.
Two.
Back now inside the ring.
Three.
Wow. Unbelievable action.
Gets him with a counter. We're gonna make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole.
Cross the shoulders. Up and
gets out of the way.
And fast.
Not safe yet.
Oh, nasty fall.
He's calling for it.
Ooh, nasty attack to the neck.
The end is looming now.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Trying to go for it again.
What a splash. Here's his window. Will he take advantage?
Nobody uses the... They wouldn't want that. Says a lot about a duo.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
That's a nice win for these two here tonight.
Now you just got to take the win and build off it.
Folks, you're just tuning in. Just missed.
The gentleman Jack Gallagher is a throwback to English legends like Johnny Saint, William Regal, and Robbie Brookside. That means Gallagher can fly or tie into knots
and handle his pints.
Good to be in Orlando, an adopted home of sorts for WWE.
Yeah, there's lots of fun parks here, too.
Saxton goes to those discount theme parks just like he's a discount broadcaster.
Hey, don't knock it till you try it, Corey. Not many people go to it, but that means there's no lines. Hey, want to go with me, Michael?
No, Byron. No chance. Ever. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
Avoiding trouble there.
Bang, nice contact there.
Boom, what impact. Drop kick.
Great athleticism.
What is this about?
This isn't your match.
Hooked up.
Great power. Inverted suplex.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Definitely made an impact there.
Yeah, but in the long run, these things can certainly come back to haunt you.
Snap suplex.
Look out here. Power from the suplex.
He's looking a little off balance. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
And Gallagher says, not this time. Double underhook suplex.
Look at this.
Oh, man, right across the chest. Painful stretch.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Lariat.
Oh, read him there.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must be mindful of the referee's count.
Oh, the torque on the knee.
Evading possible disaster there.
This match grinded him down a little.
He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight.
Five.
Back now inside the ring.
Wham!
I don't care who you are, that'll knock you out.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
Gets up in time.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Boom!
Drop kick by Gentleman Jack.
Cover! Two!
He kicks out before three.
Might have slipped there, Cole.
Watch this! Roll to the right, suplex.
He has something big planned.
Suplex!
There it is.
Oh, my! Down with authority.
He's in a bad way, guys.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Oh, man.
Why? Jack Gallagher is taking control, guys.
Stringing together some big moves here.
He just cannot be caught. Hit the mark with that one. Reverses. Can he make him pay? Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no. Uh-oh.
Reflexes. This could be dangerous.
And Gallagher says, not this time.
Look at this. Snap suplex. What's he gonna do with it?
There's a crucifix, nicely done.
Two!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Hammerlock applied.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-oh. In the corner right now.
Ooh, impressive counter.
There's not much room out there. Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
Ooh, what impact.
Full impact. Using the elbow as a weapon. An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Middle rope, look out, here we go. And he gets out of there in a hurry.
Looks like he needs to regroup, get his thoughts together.
Front face lock applied. Man. Nice suplex. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Drop kick. Great athleticism.
Showtime. We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Pulling all the way up. Incoming.
Amazing reflexes on display.
Here's a cover. And Gallagher quickly kicks out. Gallagher kicks out. A loss there would have been anything but gentlemanly.
And a double knee strike.
Boom, what an uppercut.
Oh.
Nice right hand.
Yeah.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
This could be big. There he goes, crashing to the floor. And the referee starts his 10 count.
And Gallagher's own, not this time.
Connected on that. Back in from the floor.
This is gonna be nasty.
Butterfly pile drive. Look at this. This could do it.
Two.
Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Oh, how much more does Gallagher have left?
Clothesline knocked down, followed up by an elbow.
This is incredible.
I can't believe the superstar is even in this match at this point. Steps through.
Ooh. Kick. This pace is hard to follow.
Oh, I knew that was coming. Right across the face. He's left wide open here.
Going to be hard pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
gentlemen, Jack Gallagher!
What an incredible victory!
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in Orlando.